We are probably gonna go back into the ruins and do some more mining and try to get more data disks. I think we only have like one or two left, and that's it. That should be more than enough for the bar or the lights to be done. I'm gonna run back, go grab those, and then we're gonna take a look. And what the hell is that? Oh, it's thread. What the hell is that? All right, continue with the mole leather and continue with mole thread. I feel like we're gonna need it. Good timing. All right, hoop. And then I want you to continue, craft three more just in case. And then let's go ahead and open that up. Open that up. And grab that. There we go. All right, now. We were working on industrial furnace. Okay. The steel bars here. There we go. Need two industrial cores. Got over here. Let's go ahead and make. There we go. Go. And then I need, what was else? Last bit, marble plank. Ooh. Make 10 of those. 10 of those. And 10 of those, yeah. Let's see, do I have marble plank on me? That's the kicker. I do. Let's see, that's animal resource, right? So let's go ahead and sort that. Awesome. Put this in like so. Yeah. Grab one. Make another. I don't suppose there's an electric furnace that we can get down the road, is there? Steel plates. Do I? Civil. Industrial. Well, yeah, but the electric furnace, what I should say is, I know I have it, I know I made it, but this one only does aluminium. Which is weird because it doesn't do anything else. Like, it only does three types of hard, magnesium, and stainless. So there's nothing else like that would be of larger quantity. Okay. All right, I guess then that's the most we could do right here. All right, that's fine. You're still making that, and I got a little bit of stamina. Do a little bit of chopping. There we go. So, Willow, I gotta ask. You got a llama, right? How hard was it to, Because I think I'm gonna have to wait until the next season to grow the necessary food or bait to get my llama. I guess we could go, yeah, let's just go drop those off, those DD ones. Yeah, let's go drop the DDs off. So there's nothing else outside of the electric furnace then that would be able to do it. Okay. All right, that's fine. Super, did you go with a llama or a horse, out of curiosity? Horsey? Okay. Marks though. Why is there three marks? There are three marks. Like, I'm looking at this going like, this bag? Tell me a funny story. How was that? I tried to encapsulate all the stupidity of the entire story. Hopefully it worked out. Fell asleep? Oh, okay. Sorry. My story teaching abilities are... Expressing abilities are limited, I'm sorry. Alright, there are two icons over here. And I don't know why. Yeah, I don't... Getting late, you should get some rest, yep. You place your food and the trap will wait a day and then you play a minigame rhythm to tame it. Okay. Thing is, I don't have the food yet. Wait a minute. Yeah, I forgot we did this. So then, what the hell is what's over here then? There's an icon. I don't know where it goes. I'm kind of curious. Where does the icon go? Don't pass out. Don't pass out. You're gonna pass out. Three more stops to be made after you get to the desert open. Oh. Daily reminder, day of memories. Yay. Okay. Love the horse just like walks up like, hey, bud. Morning. One of my walks, I noticed what you built for Dawa in the tree farm. I was wondering if you could do something similar for our farm. Stop by sometime, we can talk chat about it. Okay. Hey, builder, if you have time, can you come to our Porsche Times office on the main street? I have a proposition for you.
Oh, my. She gonna work us to the bone, chat.
I'm going to need more cloth, then. We need to go kill some llamas. Look away, chat! Look away! let's see here. Is that enough? Damn it. So there's three more stops after this, huh? Okay. Fuel depleted. Okay, take care of that. Get all of that. Charcoal. Okay. And... Okay. Basically doing nothing, which is not good. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. Awesome. And you're on it. Okay, cool. It's as far as you've unlocked. Okay. All right. What time was that event supposed to start, by the way? Day of Memories. Well, they even assigned. Oh, it's tonight. Oh, okay. So we have time. Okay, cool. All right, let's go talk to Emily then.
Hey!
Jeez. Hey! Listen. Emily's well?
Hey, did you get my note? Watering the fields can be a real hassle, especially when Granny's back is acting up. Could you help me by creating an easier way to get the water?
Sure.
Great. I was thinking we needed a well, along with a way to pump the water out. That way, Granny doesn't have to strain her back so much.
Okay.
You got it.
Don't forget, we'll need something to store the water in.
I'll see what I can do.
I'd check with the research center on building that well. They're the ones who helped the Civil Corps set up a well by the clinic.
Okay, so naturally they should be able to redirect it. Group photo. Wait a minute. Oh. Oh my goodness. I'm up. Oh, that was great. Okay. Still gonna say it. Sleepy mask is the best thing to have. Hands down, without a doubt. Okay, the floaty, creepy bunny head thingies? Pretty cool, but super creepy. Merlin, Petra, my love!
A well and something to pump the water out, huh? Should be relatively easy. Bring me 5 data disks and I'll get started on...
Do I have 5 data disks? Ooh, chat.
You have them, great. It'll take a while to analyze all the data. I'll contact you when we have something. Hello?
Hello, oh my god, chat.
If you find any data disks, bring them to me.
Not the church, don't bring them. Bring the church into this.
Thank you so much. I really like it.
I really like you? Honestly though, if you think about how often our character has been giving her roses almost every single day, you think she might take the hint, right? Like, Wade might just maybe like me. I don't know. Got like a feeling. Yeah, like a feeling. Ooh, there's a quest over here. Where? Oh, you know what? We haven't been in here at all. Not bad.
Hey there, Builder Welder! Have you visited our Porsche Times office before? It doesn't look like much, right?
I mean, there's a lot of water damage going on here,
That's because we're underfunded. HQ is completely ignoring us, as they don't even think it's worth having a newspaper in Porsche. Because nothing ever happens there. But I'm gonna change that.
Oh my god, we're gonna lock like Cthulhu outside of a ruin and it's gonna come oozing out and try to kill everybody and they'll be like, see, told ya. Here's the story here.
I have a plan to make Porsche Times one of the best in the free cities. And you're going to help me do it.
Am I gonna get paid?
Me?
Yeah, the other builders around here all found different excuses to avoid helping me. Because they know we can't offer money. Higgins even straight up said, get a budget first. That jerk. So you're my only hope.
I'm kind of actually kind of busy right now. All right. What do you want? Because she wants freebies.
I knew you're the reliable type. Here's the thing. Ever since I've been here, Irwa and I have been hand-copying all of our articles. That means we have less time out there gathering news. If you can make me something that can copy our articles faster, that'd be a great place to start.
I'll ask the research center and see if they have something in mind.
Okie dokie. I mean, if she had, like, the cinnamon buns on the side, that, yeah, that'd be perfect. All right, what we get? You do get paid eventually, though. It's better than nothing, I guess.
May needs a helping hand copying her articles. Sounds like she needs a printing press. That shouldn't be too hard. Bring me 5 data disks, and I'll get started.
Because of that, right there, Super. Yeah, yeah. They're probably expensive to actually come by, and we just kind of... We risk our life going in and, like, you know, picking them up.
That should be enough. I'll get started right away.
That's probably the kicker, right? It's gotta be, or at least something like it. Alright, I want to do some exploring over here, chat, because apparently I forgot we unlocked this. So let's go up this little elevator thingy, and then let's look around. Whoop! Oh, damn it. So, wait, is it a religious thing? That's... Like, they're like, if you touch it, you will go to hell. But we can touch it. Hmm. Yeah, hey buddy, how you doing? Epic fail. No. I fail with style, grace, and humility. At least that's what I like to believe in my mind. Mm-hmm. So how do we get to the desert chat? Ooh, that does look pretty scenic though right there. Mm-hmm. Hey, there's another DD. Have you found your DDs today? I have. Why is the map not actually fleshing out here? Ooh. Wow, that does look pretty cool, though. Ooh, bacon sounds good right now. Why is the map not fleshing out? That is... Yeah, why? Why? Hmm, okay. So we're gonna need one more DD, so we need to go kill some llamas, chat. I'm sorry for llama lovers everywhere, but it's about to get violent in this channel. Don't look! Oh god, don't look! Two events first before the desert opens up. And they're not the Emily's Well and Read All About, are they? Are the, Man, I'm starting to wonder if the events in this game are based on the day or like how quickly you can clear something and then the time between that. They're not? Okay. It's a civil works project. All right. So then Gale will probably be hitting me up here soon. 2 hours until the Ghost Hunt Festival. Wait, what? Well, that's fast. Well, that's real fast. I guess we could wait here. This is creepy. Like... See, I read that as you get to shoot people and find spooky badges. Okay. Actually, there's a shop over here. Hang on. Oh my god, there's a ninja pirate outfit. Or it's just a ninja outfit. Never mind. Now, to be fair, I kind of would. Ooh, some of these actually look pretty damn good. I mean, I don't really care about these, but the candle right there, chat. Mmm. Wait, what? Well, I don't know how to bow. Hi.
Hey. Goodbye.
Why? There. Why? Just stay still. Covered in blood, hey guys. I found a bag. Sorry, Willow, I'm a rebel without a cause.
Ghost Hunt Festival Tour. At the beginning of the Day of Memories, there are several ghost matches scattered around the city. Participants need to compete with each other to find as many matches as possible. Time left until the festival ends, at regular intervals, new ghost matches will appear on the map. Represents the total medal count in town. Top three earners?
If you're not on the top three, your name will not be shown below. Okay. Scare Soaker. I want a Scare Soaker. can be picked up around the city gates. It can be used to effectively deter an opponent's movements. A Scare Soaker cannot be taken outside city limits. It will be recollected when you head outside the city. At the end of the event, it will also be recollected. I'm gonna scare you so bad you soak. There are also some ghosts located in the city during the event. Be real careful. If you're hit by a ghost or a Scare Soaker from another participant, there's a possibility you'll lose some ghost badges. So dodge them at all costs. At the end of the event, a ranking-based multiple will be applied to the ghost badges you have attained. The ghost badges will then be given to the participant for the use of trade for items. Man! Oh, crap. Okay, one, the music right now I am digging. Hey, 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 hey. Dude with glasses. Wait, why am I in second? Because he got a first? I call bowl. I got you, asshole! You took mine! And now I can't get it back? Okay. Hey, 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 hey. Drop it and nobody will get hurt. Okay, this is actually a lot harder than it looks. Shit. Watch out for the ghost. Taking him out. Ooh. Ooh. Hey, doctors, how you doing? Knock your ass out. There we go, got four. Ooh, this one. I own the night. Shit. No, what happened? What happened? Bali. Damn it. I need to find this beast boy. Oh my god, every time it dings, I look at it going, please! No! Out of my way! Oh! So- Who? What just hit me? Who just hit me? Dude. Why did I just lose one? Sonya! Oh my god, Beast Boy is just like killing it right now. Damn it. Oh shit, I see it. I got 2 hours. She's up to 8? He's up to 9! Oh my god, dude! How do I... He's up to 10? How did I just... Oh my god! Where is this boy? We gotta take him out. We gotta take him out. How is he just crushing it? Wow. Oh, I got... Ow! Dude! Got 4. That's all I got, huh? Is that enough for what I wanted? I was doing good there for a second, and then... I got crushed. Was it Beast Boy that actually beat you, Willow, or was it someone else? Doc? Okay. Yeah, cause, I got destroyed, chat. Right, let's put this down. Oh shit. Wishing lanterns just started? Where's the wishing lanterns? I guess where everybody's going! Oh, wow, that's actually really cool there. Bring on the rabbits. Yeah, you know what? The game does have some really cool events, though. I do have to give it credit for that. All right, where's Arlo? I need to give you... there you are, buddy.
Hey! Goodbye.
Bye. Wow, yeah, now this is... Already taken one out. Okay. I mean, that is pretty cool.
If you find any data disks.
I was hoping she'd say something unique when we're at an event, but never mind.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Why Bye. Is there another icon? That's not Arlo, is it? Arlo desires something. Why am I on Arlo's desire something? I take it that's it? Nobody has anything else to say, or... Wait, I never gave him the noodles? Hmm. Okay. Right. Tree kicking? Eh. Ching? Eh. That. Oh, it's a friendship thing. Okay, because I was like, I don't know what's going on with that. Whoa, what is that over there? Ooh, what? Someone's got barbecue? Okay, just random barbecue. Oh, this... Gotta dug that Suka Circuit one. Ah, yeah, like nobody went over there, so I didn't like bother to check it out. I should've. Let's go ahead and put that in, and then we are gonna need... gonna need a lot of... Man, hot damn. All right. 46 bars, go for it. And then this should be finished, which it is. Awesome. Whoa. Oh, we passed out. Let's keep attacking time. Okay. Daily reminder, day memories. Okay. So wait, can I Suka Circuit twice? Or is this like something else on top of that? Okay. Something else on top of it? Okay. Dash is the diagram for the well pump. Use it well. Cool. Here's the printing press diagram attached. Hope this works. Awesome. Less fast. I guess we all learned it. Awesome. Let's go make it. Go finish up. Well, I'm gonna remove this for right now. We'll retrieve. Take a look at the handbook. And... okay, we have 25 of those, got 10 of those, got 13, 6. Okay, and then printing press. Got the two pulleys, got the industrial, need the grinder, and yeah! So I feel pretty good about that, actually. Normally, I don't, like, hold the stuff on me. But, yeah, got it. Bearings and manganese steel bars, which we should have over here. Bearings. Let's see. There's manganese steel bars. There's the bearings. Oh. And grab this. Grab that. Yep. And. Okay, and now let's go ahead and grab this and through it. Is there? Oh, wow. Yeah, no. Okay. Industrial engine, grinding stone, pulley, and over here, grinding stone. We need three. Three. Need the pulley. That's around here somewhere. That's your engine and pulley. Cool. That right there. Awesome. And then we'll swing by and get this to the Emily. And, yep, and, easy peasy lemon squeezy. All right, now we need to do one more of the furnaces. Cool, I'm gonna need two more steel plates. All right. Go ahead and steel plates. Just make three of them. They're doing their thing with the marble. And we are good to go. Okay. Horse. All right, let's go swing by Emily's, which she might have us make a water storage unit, but I didn't want to make one preemptively just in case. Oh, just plop it down, I guess. Okay. Show Emily. Emily, come here. Oh, we do need one and four sprinklers, huh? Okay, let's take a look at... Retrieve. Water storage. Got it. Got it. Oof. Oof. Chat. Oof. Slightly off. Okay. Let's go. And do the 20. Do the iron bars. Get that taken care of. And then four sprinklers. Okay. Nope. Ooh, we get a quest over here. From Sam.
Hello.
Sparring buddies.
Yo, wanna spar with me? I heard you can handle yourself quite well.
Why?
We're a frontier town, that's why. All right then, let's begin. Don't hold back on me now.
It's gonna hurt me. Wait, like, she's not even attacking. What's going on? There you go, Sam.
Was quite the workout.
You sure know how to fight, Sam.
Same goes for you. I wasn't disappointed. Thanks for taking time out of your day to spar with me. To be honest, I always have to be training so I can keep up with Arlo and Remy. They're freaks of nature.
Okie dokie. I mean, they are freaks of nature, but shh. Don't want to let them know that. Let's go to Petra, and then we'll drop this off. Well, actually, if they're there, we'll just drop it in.
How are you? Oh, is that a printing press? They had a bunch of them in the Atara office. Whoa, I can't believe we're going to have one in our office.
It's okay, Willow. He's just a man beast.
Thank you so much. I don't have any money right now, but if our newspaper starts to make more money, we'll pay you later with interest. How about that?
I love how, yeah, she's really enthusiastic, and I'm just thinking, like, man, between the allergies and just everything, it's kind of like, it's too early for this. Hi! All right, let's go talk to Petra, and then we got to go find Emily and be like, Emily, here, here. Hey!
Hello?
Hello.
Thank you. Never expected.
And then we say hi.
Feel free to visit the research.
Visit you anytime. Now, Emily, where you at? Where you at? Yep. Okay, she's over here. Ooh, I just realized. Let me go buy, because I don't particularly like farming cloth. So I think one of these vendors has... Yep, there it is. Yep. I mean, it's easier than doing that than, like, going off and killing and then waiting. Wait, Emily, where are you? Oh, you're on the rook. Okay, you're the rook. How many hearts do I have with? I think three. Three and one fifth. Get somewhere, chat. Yeah.
Slow process, but you gotta get somewhere.
Oh, really? I did not know that.
This is wonderful. Thank you so much. Granny will be so happy. Although, do you think I could add to the request?
Like what?
Well, you see, if we could add some sprinklers to the fields, that would help a lot. I'm so glad. I thought you might get mad there for a second.
Sprinklers? You want sprinklers? Woo! I am so happy there's no fall damage. Four or five, you can give her a heart knot. Wait, what? I always like to give my girls a heart knot, you know what I mean? The heart knot life. It's an Adam Adam. Okay, so how, like, is it like, will you go steady with me? Boy G Wonders? And we need the water storage. Okay, let me go get the water storage. I think I can make it. I think we have enough material now to make it. Let's take a look.
We need hardwood planks, iron bars, copper pipes.
Iron bars. Put that away. Take a look at the bars here. Hardwood, and then copper. Wait, am I actually out of? Oh, I am. Really? Yeah, no, I am. And my dumbass did not go back over to the grinder. Oh, I don't even have copper bars. Oof. All right. Yeah. Switch to copper. Make 50. Refuel, and I guess we'll get that around. Okay. Go on dates and earn more romance points. I mean, I like to believe when you go on a date, you get a little bit more romance. I mean, your mileage may vary. Ooh, hang on, let me fix this. Okay. Now, hopefully, come time, this won't get ruined by winter. I mean, you do have to work for it. Yeah, I mean, I like to imagine you have to work on something, right? Have you guys made the babies? No? No babies? Okay. I was hoping, chat. I was hoping. All right, let's go ahead and sort all. And... so we can go ahead and put some of this back. Mm-hmm. odds and ends mark 2, 4. Back to bars. Excuse me. And sort that. Let's see. I should be able to. It's so weird to be without iron or copper, of all things. Okay. It's like that should work. That's all I need, huh? Copper pipe. Yep. Blowing up like crazy in the last couple weeks. Why is DayZ getting popular again? Like, in the sense of like Twitch or something else? Death, because I haven't touched DayZ since it was Arma. It was the last time I actually like sat down and played it. Efficient food mark 2. Sort all, and we need a little bit more cloth for the DDs. Put that in there. And I think everything else is pretty much good. Okay, cool. Yeah, for whatever reason, I thought, my understanding is it was 6 days and then the fish start to mate, right? We out of no. Oh, I am out of wood. Let's go turn some stone into wood, chat. Isn't span the hell of that, really? Wait, I don't even have stone. Oh, and he's still on me, derp. Sorry. Well, I mean, yeah, like, the thing is, though, like, I thought passively, Willow, I could have, like, a massive amount of fish tanks here, and then over time, we would just have, like, a constant stream of extra fishies, but that doesn't seem to be the case. Is that all we have for stone? Just 300? Wow, it is. Yeah. All right, well, those copper bars are being made. We might have to go into the mine and do a lot of mining. And the holiday that's today, right? When does that start exactly? Calendar? Oh yeah, we got plenty of time. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We got. Yeah. Let's do this. So we'll get the minerals down here, and then because I got a good 8 hours. The townspeople are gonna have tied a burning stake on charges of heresy. Makes you think they don't already. That is soil. Okay. There we go. That's the ticket. Give me all the stone. Kind of forgot. How do I use the, what button was it to, No. Oh, what did I do? I'm trying to figure the button that allows me to sense items. Did I? Currently unavailable. Why am I walking? Oh, there's a walk button. Hang on, let me look this up. Auto run, right. Relic scanner, there it is. F button. Hey, I gotta tweak the Minecraft people somehow, Death. All right. Speaking of Minecraft, we will be getting back into it as soon as that mod gets through. Wait, did I? Oh, no, I got it. All right, that was fast. You know what? I feel like we should wipe the slate on this, because I've got to destroy this area, didn't I? Wait, 1.14 for Minecraft? Wait, village and pillage thing. Hold up. What do you mean village and pillage? Well, yeah, no, I get the pirate part, but like, they added in a mechanic where you just run around pillaging? Like, legit? Evil versions of the villagers, and they also changed the styles and added in like a horde mode. Well, so long as they don't add a BR, I think I'm good. My God, really? Again, to each their own. If you're down for that, you're like, yeah! Awesome. More power to you, my friend. More power to you. You guys remember back when, like, World of Warcraft blew up and every developer or every publisher is like, yeah, we could do that too. That's BR. That's essentially BR. Like, in a nutshell, that's BR. All right, let's go take a look, chat at the lovely. I'm still early. Oh. Well, I can't go see the coppers already. Now think about it. Be me, but it always feels like they're a little slow at like producing content. I don't know why. I kind of get that feeling with Mojang. All right, so we need how many? 8. Foxes, pandas, bamboo, and also campfires. Wait, they didn't have a campfire until recently? See, that just seems weird to me, right? That just seems weird. I'm looking at that. Ah, oh, God, my eyes are really burning. Yeah, maybe. You just had a furnace, huh? Huh. Now, I imagine there must have been a few mods, though, for a campfire, right? There's the steel. And... is that? Grab those. This must be without power? Yep. Okay. Go ahead and finish up that. And I already know it. We're gonna need more steel plates. All right. Now, where's the event gonna be at? I'm not seeing a grouping of anybody yet. They're all kind of like just moving around slowly. I didn't miss it, did I? As useful as they are, since you can carry around and plop them down anywhere and cook food on them. I could already moth them, really. Cool. Huh. Alright. Isn't there something on this day? No? Okay. I guess I got the wrong day. Alright, well. There we go. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do, chat. These out.